will be tall enough to reach the branches that I need to reach to climb the trees you get to climb when you're grown up.
And when I grow up, I will be smart enough to answer all the questions that you need to know the answers to before you're grown up.
And when I grow up, I will eat sweets every day. On the way to work and I will go to bed late every night. And I will wake up when the sun comes up and I will watch cartoons until my eyes go square. And I won't care, 'cause I'll be all grown up when I grow up.
Me and you. boy, and as the years go by, a friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
I'll keep like a photograph and hold you in my heart forever. I don't really know what to say. It's quite sad. We've missed 4 months of our time together in nursery when we were going to have so much fun. But those nasty germs wouldn't let us go to nursery, would they? But it's been an absolute delight to chat to some of you on the phone and your parents, come to some of your houses to say hello, and even see some of you in school. But unfortunately, we couldn't play together, could we, like we wanted to. We've loved seeing you on Zoom and Google Meet. And you know what? You've actually become part of our family. All are asked to speak to the boys and girls. That's you. And even when she's playing nurseries with her teddies and her dollies, some of them have your names. So you're never, I hear your names all the time in our house. You're never far from our thoughts and our hearts. And despite these nasty germs, your grown-ups have done a truly amazing job. They've become amazing teachers, because I can see that you've all grown in learning and confidence. And you know what? You will be amazing in reception. But when you get there, don't forget to come and see us, won't you? And I really would like that hug that we were going to have at the end of term this week that we've not had when those nasty germs have got. Okay. Anyway, I know some of you are going to be going on holiday. I know some of you got little holidays planned. So have an amazing holiday, and we'll see you nearly all anyway in September. Okay, big hugs and kisses to you all, and see you very soon. Have you got anything to say, Ola? No? Give her a kiss. Mwah. See you soon, boys and girls. Bye-bye. Hold up, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Mwah. Miss you.
Hi, everyone. I just wanted to come on and say a massive thank you for what has been truly the most bizarre, strangest, but pretty awesome kind of year that I've shared with you. You have been amazing. And to let us into your house and vice versa, it's just been lovely. So thank you so much. You have all been part of this lockdown journey for me, and I will always remember this year for you. And I just wanted to say thank you and goodbye.
Bye. 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 Bye.